The home crowd exhales all at the same time. Now they can cheer. The reviewed goal is now considered a good goal.
Oshawa's got that one. Now what? Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
The Wolves with possession in center ice.
Terrific interception. Nicely into the zone. Fires! Big pad save.
He goes back into his own end.
Fantastic shutdown. Gets in and he'll look over his options. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Kick save. Outstanding.
The Generals look to make a difference up the wing.
Shoots one.
Guarded the goal again. The Generals up the wing lug the puck.
Into the end of attack. Slides it to the point. Not a free puck now. Shoots. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Picks it up back there.
Good quick poke check there. A shot. That's a good pad save. A backhand shot. Oh, big rebound here.
Carried from the defensive zone. And the puck now possessed by King.
Through the corner. Intercepted. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
And play is stopped for a penalty.
The Wolves suffer a tripping call.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Generals' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Number 69, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 15 minutes, 44 seconds.
Good pass up that wing. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. They must retreat and start back again.
Sudbury's controlling play now and trying to get
solid glove save.
And he freezes for the whistle.
On my eye line, this looks like it's going in the net. This is an enormous save at a critical point in the game. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
King's lost another one. Sent on further, they'll have to return. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Onside. Oh, wonderful play.
The Generals looking to head man up the wing.
Shoots. Blocked that one. Little pass from his goalie here.
1 minute left in the third period.
He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Game over. Sudbury's got the win in this one tonight. They had a decisive edge in shots on goal. Sometimes that's a deceptive stat.
They never look discouraged with all those opportunities towards the opponent's goal.
Every season needs a start, and now we have it. The first game is in the books. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.